America's good enough for me. Why, we've got steam heat, gas heat, electric heat. In Russia, if a man wants to keep warm, he sets fire to his beard.
That's a lie! In Russia, every man shaved off his beard when America recognized the Soviet government.
Go away. They shaved off their beard so they can recognize each other.
My country is wonderful. We've got a 5-year plan, a 2-year plan, a 1-year plan.
Yes, I guess your leader must get up in the morning and say, today I have a plan.
Yeah. Don't you worry, my friend. We got a government in Russia. We don't got to pay no income taxes. And you know why?
No, why?
Because we ain't got no income. Yep.
My friend, you said it.
Say what you like, but Russia is marvelous.
Yes?
Climate, people, music, art, law. Russia's got writers, composers, painters, beautiful women, beautiful flowers.
Well, Gregory, if you feel that way, why don't you go back to Russia?
What? And leave a wonderful country like America? I'm no fool.